can take it with you.
I know.
It was pretty good. I like that it didn't add any flavor.
Just the heat.
I wonder why they have such a variety here.
Where is it?
The bee?
No, the butterfly.
Oh.
I lost it.
It's like the blue is on the, like the top side.
Yeah.
So you can't see it when it's sitting.
Look at that. You keep trying.
I know, one day.
Oh, he's kind of beat up.
Yeah.
And then Michelle back there.
Look at that one.
Mm-hmm.
See him back on the red one.
That is one right here too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, perfect.
There's so many. Please land on me. There's three.
There's three. Oh my gosh.
Please just land on me. I'm a plant. I'm a plant. I'm a plant. We haven't even left the entrance yet. I'm on my head.
I'm
pleasantly surprised at the experience.
Yeah.
Seriously though, it's just kind of like resting. It's really ticklish.
Oh my gosh, yeah, just chilling.
Let me rotate this flower. Are you gonna say something?
No.
The
this
I could
is
probably
so
get,
cool.
I feel like I could get more butterflies, actually.
Oh my gosh.
Because they love the pink one. Do you want to come too, friend? Hop on.
Come on, friend.
Okay, come on, too.
This is so cool. Kyle had like 4 or 5 on him, but oh my gosh, look at this. They're so cool, but they look kind of creepy up close. This tastes so much like sweet potato, like it's really sweet.
I would burn it.
You really think you can burn through the trunk?
Yeah, you can.
Not with my technology.
That is so narrow.
A crazy incline.
So we're at home chilling, and I find rice stuck in my hair. How does that happen?
You shouldn't save it. It's not gonna taste good later. Trust me.
I wasn't saving it.